But you played with the Sex Pistols at one point as well, didn't you?
Yeah.
Was that, were you a Sex Pistols fan or not really?
Yeah. I mean, it was funny because when we came on stage, we had these like red jackets on, hunting jackets, or no, military jackets. And all the old punks, they were going, they were all singing Yellow Submarine. they thought we looked like the Beatles, you know, taking a piss.
But you're quite happy with that, though, weren't you?
And then when we took him off, then they kind of, oh yeah, they were like, actually, not really. Right. I think they kind of thought it was all right. But yeah, I remember just walking past Johnny Lydon in the corridor, and we were walking the other way, and he's like, he's with his security guard, and he just went to, he's like, Libertines, keep an eye on them. Security guard,